The Sacramento County Coroner's investigating after a body was found near Lake Natoma. A park visitor found that body about 3:30 yesterday afternoon near Black Miner's Bar. Officials believe that person fell down a steep embankment. A KCRA 3 viewer sent us this picture from the scene. The coroner now working to identify the body and identify the cause of death.